Kaswerte ba? Manak ka mo din ha, pag-apam na mong tanan.
Are you tired? No. No?
Amazing!
The Cocomelon Attic. Early in the morning. Watching Cocomelon.
Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. So today it's our first day here in the hotel. So we're nothing to do this day because my husband is not feeling well because of his feeling that jet lag. At 27 hours of flight. It's not easy.
13 hour time difference. Jet lag sucks, oi.
You should be rest. Then tomorrow we're going to Ayala for the Symphony of Lights.
Yep.
So see ya tomorrow, guys. So today I just gonna give you a quick room tour here. So this is the room. Sorry for the messy. So that's, we have two bed. The master bed and baby's bed. And the bathroom. Looks so messy. It's very simple. So. That's it. Hi guys! Hello Maka Cheers! Welcome back to my YouTube channel! So today, this is our day two here in the Hotel Elizabeth with Daddy Bear. Hey!
Hi!
Daddy Bear,
Daddy.
And Baby Bear, the Bear Squad
is reunited.
Say hi, Israel.
Hi, good morning. Say good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, YouTube. Good morning, vloggers. Beers, cheers to the beers.
Cheers to the beers. So guys, we're getting ready now because we're having a breakfast downstairs. So see you there.
So guys, I have two lettuce and this is my breakfast.
What kind of fish do you have?
And I have a milkfish.
Milkfish.
Milkfish, pork steak, chop suey, egg, and some fruit.
Oh, some salad.
And soup.
And I got an omelet. First breakfast back together.
Yeah.
Well, Ezzy watching her Cocomelon.
So guys, we're, my husband gonna massage me. You should just find an affirm like this. It's not only handsome, but it's very loving person. They give you very, very cool massage. Thank you, babe.
Of course. You've been carrying Ezra and sore muscles.
It's so good. Kaswerte ba? Manak ka mo din ha, pag-apam na mong tanan.
Ikaw?
Yeah, I did already. I have a palm. Sana all. The toucans are busy. What did you do, guys?
Doing our business.
Wow, they have business, guys. How about your ass? You also doing a business. Well, what kind of business?
Cocomelon business.
It's snacks time for Ezra.
Yay.
She loved this one.
Hi guys, good morning. So today is our third day here in the Hotel Elizabeth with my husband, my guapo husband. My baby there, busy. So today I feel that it's sunny day. It's sunny day today. You can tell. Because yesterday it's very raining. Uy, sus makabuang. Char, makabuang good. Because we're going to Ayala again. Just blah blah again. Blah blah again. Baby, say dada. Don't close her. She's popping while we're eating.
Oh, poor baby, constipated. Get it out, girl.
I told you to drink a lot of water, but you don't listen to mommy.
You get that from me. Cheers.
We're done eating. Are you full, daddy? Oh, yeah. So we are here in TGI Fridays. We're having our dinner here. And let's go to our game challenge, the guessing the bill challenge. So I order back ribs, mac and cheese bite, ripe mango shake, and Tilson for my husband. What do you think? How much it is? So comment your answer in the comment section of this video. I'm here right now in Ayala Center in Cebu, and they have a symphony of lights in which the lights display will be on and off or dancing into the music. I'm calling this a dancing lights.
Wow.
And they also have a smoke machine to affect the shows and the lights. You guys gonna be enjoy shopping at night time and all the display that they have for Christmas and the show of the Symphony of Light for 5 minutes. It's been 2 years because of the pandemic, but once again, Ayala Center in Cebu have their Christmas light show called Symphony of Lights. So mong kamong mga papakanhi, ari na mo dai. Kay malingaw gyud mo ba? Indot ti ang mga lights.
So guys, nanguli na mi guys kay gisapot akong anak oi. Balik mi diri sa hotel nga among gistay ha.
Go.
My wallet?
Are you tired? No. No?
So guys, good morning.
Good morning. So
today is our fourth day here, staycation in Elizabeth Hotel. So this is our last day here. And we're gonna go back to Naga City. Are you ready to go home?
Oh, I'm ready.
So we're having our breakfast here, our last day breakfast. And she's pretty good today.
Yeah.
Good job, Ez.
I'm watching your cocoa melon.
So.
Alright, see you later.
See you later.
Bye.
So guys, we're here now in the room. So we're done eating breakfast. Then we're gonna be packing our clothes and be ready, because we are ready for check out later.
May's already packed and ready to go.
Yes. So thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to like, share, hit the notification down below,
bye-bye.
So you don't miss up for my upcoming vlogs and my baby.
Oh, grumpy baby.
Grumpy.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye vlog.
Bye-bye. Okay.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And more cheers of love to my supporters. And God bless you all. Bye-bye.